Hey, welcome to the art department. My name is Ms. Schmidt, and I'm here to tell you the four reasons why you should take an art class today. So, first reason, it's literally a graduation requirement. You need two fine arts classes before you graduate from Woodbury High School. Taking any two of our classes that we offer in the art department will fulfill your graduation requirement. And we have so many things for you to choose from. We have ceramics, we have sculpture, we have jewelry, we have crafts, we have drawing, we have painting, we have visual communications, which is digital art. We have graphic design.
We have photography. I guarantee you'll find something for you in the art department.
Second reason you should take an art class at Woodbury High School is you build lifelong skills. Creativity, problem solving, spatial reasoning, confidence, collaboration, concentration, and you're going to enhance your fine motor skills. Those are skills you need the rest of your life. Third reason you should take an art class, self-expression. This is a way for high school students to really figure out who they are, what they're passionate about, and to express that non-verbally through their artwork. It's therapeutic because art is so personal. So you can get out those things that are inside you, those wonderful things, those scary things, those things that are so important to forming who you are as a human. Art is a way for you to really have your voice be heard. And finally, the fourth reason, and the most important reason to take an art class, it's good for you. It's good for your mental health. I've been teaching at Woodbury High School now for over 20 years, and I know Woodbury High School students have a rigorous course schedule. Generally, your classes are gonna be really academic, full of a lot of homework, full of a lot of stress, but an art class in the middle of your day is like an oasis. You get to slow down, you get to relax, you get to decrease your anxiety, you get to quietly, or with wonderful music playing around you, just kind of be in your own head and really decompress and have a break from that chaos. So it's so good for your mental health to just have that wonderful art oasis in the middle of your day.
Art classes have benefited me by giving me a time in my day where I could kind of move away from math and science and English and kind of use that more imaginative side of my brain and work with my hands and just get out of that kind of daily grind of school.
Taking art classes in high school has really helped keep me sane among the stress and workload of a lot of my other classes. It is such a great outlet for me to relieve my anxieties in a super positive and welcoming environment. Art classes at Woodbury High School are super flexible and really fun. We have incredible teachers that will encourage you to push yourself to do greater things with art than you could ever imagine. You don't have to be a natural born talent to enjoy taking art classes either. Many people find painting and pottery making and other forms of art very therapeutic. And take an art class and you might surprise yourself.
So when you're thinking about registration this year, I want to promote a few classes that a lot of ninth graders usually take so that you know that you'll be in good company. So our most popular classes for ninth graders are Drawing A, where you get to take your drawing skills and take them to the next level. Ceramics A, where you get to make functional cups and bowls and mugs and plates and things that you can actually eat out of and drink out of. Visual Communications A, which is a Photoshop class where you learn how to manipulate digital images. And Photography A, that's a class where you get to take your interest in photography and take that to the next level, learning about composition and other things that are gonna really make your photographs pop and stand out. Now, there certainly are other classes that you can take as a ninth grader: sculpture class, crafts class, jewelry class, painting A, graphic design. These are all classes that you can take as a ninth grader because there's no prerequisites for them. And if you really have enjoyed a class that you've taken, like drawing or ceramics or visual communications or photography or painting, there are B-level classes as well. So in your freshman year, you could have ceramics A and ceramics B if you think that that is really where your interests lie. We also have drawing B, painting B, photography B, visual communications B, and then we also have some AP classes. So if you're interested, your junior or senior year, these are year-long art classes where you build a portfolio of artwork that you create throughout the year, and you submit that portfolio for college credit. So we really hope to see you in an art class in the future. We hope to have you be part of our little oasis of peacefulness and creativity and fun and friendship. So we hope to see you soon at Woodbury High School in the art department. Come on down.